Last stream got cut off a little abruptly. I'll show you what you missed. So I killed that boss, and I went up these stairs, and then I stopped playing. It was super dramatic.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice. I can see that you are well suited to, but the cost of it.
This is faith. I am a man of little faith.
No need for miracles.
Stop it. So after I beat that boss, just before the stream started, I leveled up my guy, upgraded some of my equipment, because I got a lot of fucking souls for beating that dude. But there are some treasures, I guess, that are in this area before that fight that I want to see if I can do. My shield back out. Where's this break? God damn, they're fucking strong and they do not respond to anything I try to do. I think they can be parried, but when have I ever been good at that? Those guys aren't supposed to automatically attack you until you get to the other path, so I'm not sure why he did, but fuck that, I get what he's guarding. Ring of Binding, which I think was an item in the original Dark Souls, but I don't remember. Hollow. I feel as if I need those rings. That. I have my blue seal on. Might as well. Another one of these fuckers. To get those guys back. But the game don't care. What the fuck? What the hell was that shit? What the fuck was that shit? I am out of my regular life gems too. That did happen. Probably should have just ran past those guys, but... I don't know. I'm kind of fucked anyway, because there are like two more of those knights over on that side. And apparently there's another boss fight. Forgot to mention that. Oh, and that dragon. I love how they don't take shit from that dragon. It's stupid. Okay, whatever. Got that ring out of there, so... It's okay. I'll deal. So I won't go that way, because those guys are really hard, and... All I see there so far is that dragon, so fuck it. Keep going to the way that is open to us. Nothing there. Oh shit. Another one of these ones. So, I am starting to realize, like, this challenge I'm giving myself to stream all this. Probably the biggest hurdle is I am finding myself wanting to stream this more than I actually... Or I want to play this more than I want to, like, stream it. Because streaming's kind of a pain in the ass. It's not usually how I play games. I typically prefer podcasts and stuff. And playing in the background that I can kind of ignore and pay attention to on a whim. Did I get anything cool? I don't think so. So that's better physically, but worse in every other way. And I'm still shaken from fighting Dennis. Like, I'm also kind of limited when I can stream, so... Because I don't want to fuck with the internet. Our shitty internet here. So I have to kind of wait until it's late. Friend. You're not a friend. God, I hate that shit. Why does he fucking look the wrong way? Like, when he rolls out of attacks, he has to do this stupid fucking animation that's locked onto the direction you roll, and it's... It's dumb. It's fucking dumb. I don't like it. I hate it. Does this... So that looks like a thing that goes down. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. I can't wait for one of these chests to be a mimic and just devour me. And because once that happens, then the game will fucking go back to them repeatedly. At least that was how the first game was. And there are ways to tell when it's going to be a mimic visually, but I never like picked up on what those signs were. Probably something terrible. Actually, I think those are those frog things from the first game. And fuck those. Dirty motherfuckers. I'd like to try to find a bonfire before I go back there and try to fight one of those. There it is. Groovy. So, let's go see if we can kill that toad thing in there. It's probably way tougher than us, but... Gregory Mann is in a chicken shit. Statue thing. Fine, screw it. I have no idea what to do about this. They keep popping up, and I want to imagine like the game's going to give me something that will take care of it. It might also be something that's as simple as just, you know, you need a heavy weapon to destroy them. I don't know. Ooh, shit. Ooh, no source of light. Ooh. Fire arrows. Hey, dogs. Hey, I'm dead. Well, it's called Dark Souls, isn't it? That is something I'm kind of already exhausted with. It feels like every area needs to be manually lit up for you every fucking time. And I get what they're trying to do. They're trying to get you to, like, not have your defenses, so... But it's fucking irritating. God damn it. Stop. Lock on. Why does that take forever? Are you serious? How the Oh, that was from up there. I suck my balls. God, dude. You run one direction and they hit you fucking anyway. Oh my god. This is just bad playing. Hot garbage. I was hoping to poke me right here to deal with you. God damn it, dude. Asshole. So glad I got this fucking bastard sword. It's so much better than the broadsword I had before. Just for my style, like I know some people like to have really quick strikes in this game, but I've always needed something that could like rock basic enemies with a single hit. Pine resin. That dude's deal was. He looked like he wanted to fight. Mm-hmm. use all your senses to play Dark Souls. You need to taste Dark Souls. You need to feel Dark Souls. You look like a guy I want to kill. That's a fucking crazy hat. It's the dumbest hat I've ever seen. How are you, buddy?
I don't know you. Things are better than... Normally, people keep a safe distance. I'm called Luke, from the land of Mira to the far east. They say Drang Lake brims with... And so I came to... But what a strange place. You are an odd one indeed. Well, you've made a point. I can see that you are mid-journey. If I come from Mira, a land... Don't hesitate to call upon me. You are an odd one in... Well, you've made a... I can see that you are... I come... Don't hesitate...
Man. Not hard to be her best friend, is it? Sick nasty. Really didn't need more Estus flasks. Like, I mean, the game gave me 3 pretty early, but I need this shit to be like it was, increments of 5 at least. Cause this shit is tough and I don't wanna go pay for shit. What the fuck? God damn it. Screw it. Using one of the big ones. That is excruciatingly slow. God damn it, heal me. Man, they're fucking accurate. That sucks. Oh my god, will you fucking turn around? Dude, I don't want to hit that because I'm afraid it'll blow up like fucking everything does in this game. Screw it. We've already bitched out. We're gonna keep bitching out. Just hate those snipers so much. Oh my god. Holy shit. Fucking oil. Yes, he fell. Fuck him. Okay. and shit. My sword's about to break. I just realized. But I have powder. I'll make it all okay. Somewhere. I don't know what it looks like. Magic. Good to know, even when you're a cursed Viking thing, you can always make time to get sloshed. Brigand stuff. Probably not better than anything I have right now, but take a look. Nope. Better at magic and fire, but not much else. Well, this shit is better, though. See if anything... Brigand hood. Whatever. I always like to stay kind of lightweight in these games. A smooth silky stone that my buddy wanted. It's a torch that needed to be lit up there. Don't know if it makes a difference, but since I killed all those guys, might as well do it. I fucking hate whatever is making those sounds. It's scary and it's the darkness. I guess I didn't have to make that jump. I guess I was just showing off. At least the torches stay lit. I guess it does add a little bit of tension to shit that maybe these games need. Maybe you're not pissing yourself enough. Worse than what I got. precious human effigies. Sealed door, breaking my weapon for no reason. Is there an ambush up here? I don't know if there's a better game series that's, like, so good at simultaneously making you want to explore every corner of everything and also making you not want to take, like, another step forward. Holy fuck, that's awful. I found out what was making those sounds. I don't like those guys at all. Longsword, let's see. Shit. No. Not bad stats. Not my style of playing. But, not... Fuck, I'm one of those attacks fucks you up. And there's more of those fucking assholes over there. Cool. It's alright, guys. I can emit a force. Be wary of above. Hot damn. No! I don't know if that guy's bigger or just it's the same, but you're trying to scare me. I don't know. He certainly seems ready to fuck shit up. Holy hell. God, that does a lot of fucking whatever the hell that's called. This guy's fast too. I don't like him. He completely runs back to his fucking hutch. Thank you. Oh my god. Fuck that. There's more of them. Now I'm really in the shitter. God damn it, I know you're in there. Fucking pay attention to me. Oh my god. Want to get to the next bonfire. Don't want to go back and have to do all this shit again. But I might have to. Oh. Fuck that. That is a lot of one type of enemy in it. Small space. Not fucking thrilled about that. Which is why I don't want to go back. I don't want to fight all these suckers. Be wary of horse. Shit killed him when they did that. Ah, a great sword. Strength up to 200. Didn't I have the bastard sword? Did it just change its name when I upgraded it? Maybe. The lack of healing items makes me think I'm running out of options here. I don't want to lose all these souls, because then I'm going to have to fucking grind, and then I'm fucked. Oh my god, he fucking blocked that? Ugh. You motherfucker. Oh, that sucks. That fucking sucks. I can't believe he fucking blocked that. It was right after his attack. And I got some, stay couldn't get worse. Now I have to get the fuck back over there. Somehow. Fight all that shit I fought before. This game's for fucking assholes. God, and they hit you with the arrow. Somehow. They still fucking manage to hit you. Piece of shit. And I'm out of fucking stamina. Again. Will you just stop? Just stop, man. No one likes you. I think there should be friendly fire. God! All those souls fucking gone. Where the fuck did that dude come from? Last time I just crossed the bridge and killed the archer. This area fucking sucks, man. Just want to get back to where I was. There are so many split off paths, that's not even remotely fair. Trigger that guy over to here so I can hopefully fight him without getting fucking sniped. God, dude, they are so fucking annoying. Fuck this guy. Nobody likes you, you son of a bitch. Fuck! More fucking bullshit. God, and I'm out of stamina, a fucking gang. And two sword swings and you're done. In this game, you play as a fat old man. Okay, so that bridge would help if I didn't think I was gonna run into, like, just getting sniped a million times. I wanna work my way back up to where I was, but there are dogs everywhere. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Where the fuck did all these guys come from? Holy shit. Alright. Fuck. Taking forever to do every little thing. shit sucks. Might as well just go back and get my fucking Estus flask, because I'm fucked now. This game fucking sucks my balls. Asshole. I gotta at least go back and probably buy some life gems. Doesn't that sound nice? Some life gems? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Because I'm constantly in this position where, like, I'm out of souls, and so I have no way of buying more, and might as well do it now while I believe last stream I was talking about how I don't have any patience, and that's why it's weird that I like these games. Let's see. I know you can get them in Majula, but I definitely know you can get them here. I can't believe how strong those fucking things are. That's ridiculous. Ew. Show me your wares. If she ever replenishes.
Thanks.
Shut up. I got scratched still, goddammit. Need fucking items. Still have to be cautious, but if I can get some life gems, and shit, cats. Oh, there.
What? You have that glitch and the scent of one with Oh, don't feel bad.
I don't know what the hell she's talking about. Oh, you don't have anything worth
nothing
a fuck.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
Oh, hello again. Well,
I guess not much I can do going in with four. The fuck is with all the hats in this game? Patient, pick my spots. Do more shit like that. was just out of range. I didn't even realize that dude was coming out of that hole. Lock on to the dog. Back to where it's safe. It'll take a moment. Hopefully this will be safe. Be right back. Super stressed out about this. I can't believe this area's like, I got through it so well, not efficiently, but I didn't do too bad on my first go, and now it just feels like I can't get anywhere here. Seriously, gonna have to dodge that son of a bitch, too. Fucking archers, man, I swear to God. Lock on to the thing that's there, please. Don't want to have to go down there and clear all those guys out again. Want to see what's going on up here with all my friends. God, how'd that fucking hit me? is. Just avoid that building. Try not to die to anything stupid here. That fucking guy is still shooting arrows. God damn it, get out of there so I can actually fight these guys. So that didn't go great, but not bad either. This is the right way down or not. Screw it. Want that item. Oh, fuck. This game's not fucking nice. Sure you don't want to put fucking five more in here? Jesus Christ. Really want to stop at two? Man, I was hoping I could get a backstab there. Fuck! What the hell? What the fuck? fuck is that? That guy's stuck. Shit. No, you fool, you'll wake everyone up. This is terrible. There's nowhere around here safe. Sorry for hitting you with a sword. I thought you were incredibly dangerous. Don't do that. Look at him. Ah, fuck. God damn it. Leave me alone, dog. God damn it. Lock onto the dogs. There. Hopefully avoid a couple of fights. Light some of those torches so I can see if I ever have to come back here again, and everything will be fucking gravy. Oh, now he wants up. I just don't fall off. Oh god. That would have sucked. These guys are pretty creepy too. Let's My sword's about to break. God damn it, are you that fucking archer? God. And those guys. How about everybody chill the fuck out? Let me check my menus. Poisoned. No, get him, kill him. God damn it, no. God fucking game and goddamn collision detection bullshit. That's embarrassing. Opened it and it killed you anyway. Just go over and kill that guy. I don't care how long it takes. Afraid of fire, and who isn't? Hope that didn't just like permanently destroy my torch. Cool. God damn it, guys, I know it's a trap. God damn it. Fuck off. If they stun lock you into that combo, you're fucked. Just gotta get the bridge down, and then I'll be home free. So good at this game, it's ridiculous. You're up to shit.
I see light.
I am Carillion, and I've no interest.
I see.
I am.
Well, magic's for stupid guys, so. Tried to cut the rope. Yay. So, since I don't really know what will happen when I get on that boat, I should probably head back, use my souls. I got this shortcut, so won't be a huge backtrack. It'll still probably be a bigger pain in the ass than I want it to be, but... it's okay. I am okay. So I do need to get my strength up if I want to use that greatsword, which I don't know if I want to do, but whatever. Gotta get that to 28. So that'll still take a little while. Thank you. I don't know if any of that shit will make a real difference, but whatever. So, been streaming for an hour and 20 minutes. Let's go see what's on that boat. Okay, ghost ship. This big fucking guy. What are those guys got up there? ready. I'm underprepared. God, come on. No. Are you kidding me? That sucks. It's cool, guys. I'm okay. Calm. Probably should have opened that chest first. That wasn't that hard when the water level started changing. That was when it really got kind of ridiculous. Well, fuck, I can't get back to that chest. That sucks. Pyromancy Flame and the Spell Fireball. Alright, thanks. I don't know if that will be essential, but good to know. If I should just use my homeward bone here. Get out of dodge. Bonfire ahead. Yeah. I'm so nervous. Heard of this place. Don't know anything about it, but I've heard of it. Okay, cool. Well, that'll probably be all for me tonight. Thanks for the tips, Deity Sephiroth. I appreciate it. Anything to make the game go smoother. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.